Social purpose at BCLC isn't just a lot of talk or messaging. It really has changed the way in which we buy. It's really about working with companies that value what we value and really want to make a positive impact in the world like we do. My name's Jenny Miles, and my title is Senior Specialist of Social Purpose and Sustainable Procurement. My role is to work with the procurement team and our internal stakeholders to integrate social purpose and sustainability into our procurement processes. Things from our RFP processes to our contracting to our KPIs and reporting, and just working and being collaborative with our suppliers to ensure that social purpose is at the core of what we do. For example, recently we were looking to do an RFP and discussing with our stakeholders how we will integrate the social purpose criteria into this request for proposals process. And one of the questions was going to be a mandatory question on diversity, equity, and inclusion. And there was concerns that certain organizations might not have these practices with and be able to participate in the RFP. Well, we really wouldn't want to work with companies who don't align with our social purpose. It really signals to the marketplace that BCLC is serious about this, and we really do want to work with suppliers who incorporate these practices into their businesses on a day-to-day basis as well. One of the really rewarding things about what I do is being able to share information and best practices with other suppliers and businesses who want to have a positive impact. And that's not really information that's private to any organization, because the purpose of it is to have this impact globally. Personally, to see the growth and the direction that we're going with our social purpose within our procurement practices is to be a leader in this area. Working at BCLC really gives me a sense of personal fulfillment. I really enjoy that I'm able to make a positive impact in the work that I do, and that my colleagues are also so enthusiastic about doing the same.